Hey, hello again from Visalia.
Hi.
This is my sister-in-law, Bethany.
She married my brother. I'm on spring break right now, but before I went to spring break this week, I did some stuff. I took some exams and stuff like that. I played guitar at Southies Tavern.
Yeah, it's true.
And then I came here. So yeah, it's a really, really nice week for me, mainly because I'm focusing on the last couple days that I've been hanging out here. Anyways, you can check it out.
Also, if you know any of the songs I'm singing, please sing along. It's very lonely singing by myself.
I mean, Chris, you can make the tape someone else to do it.
Oh, I'm going to. I'm getting like the perspective. You guys go to a different college, so I'm not going to tape you.
Yeah.
Hey, guys. Tell me, is this the best Southies Tavern you've ever been to?
This is the best Southies Tavern you've ever been to.
Okay. Mariah, what's your favorite part about Southies so far?
Music and everything.
Excellent. Amy, what about you? Drink?
Yeah.
Green drink?
Yeah.
Okay. Excellent. Tell us what you're making, guys.
Virgin margaritas.
And what do we have over here? Root beer floats and root beer. Say hello.
Hi.
Kayla, is this your first Southies Tavern or did you go last year?
First time.
This is your first time? Well, welcome. Katie Alberta.
Tell us
what you think of Southies Tavern.
I love it.
Why do you love Southies Tavern?
Because I love South.
Okay.
Yeah, and you get root beer.
South Hall is the best, right?
Yes, it's where it's at.
Okay.
It's where it's at.
South Hall is the best.
Yep.
If I need you to tell me why South Hall is the best building on campus.
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Tell us why, Dave.
I don't know if I can.
No, he can't do that right now.
Why can anyone say that South Hall is the best?
Conflicting interest right here. You can't do that.
South Hall is the best hall.
I mean, if you don't live here.
Always have fun here.
Okay.
I wouldn't have wanted to live anywhere else for my freshman year.
Letitia?
Yes.
Why is Tipsher better? Come on.
Because I'm there.
Because Letitia's there.
There you go. See?
Well, it's Thursday, and like usual, head to the BBC. You'll notice, though, got some non-coat action going on. Because the weather is just beautiful. You can still see some snow on the ground behind me, but that's just because it was all piled up, so it's mainly melting. It rained a little bit, so it's kind of wet, but I mean, who cares? It's spring, right? We're out of winter for now, hopefully for good. It's just a really nice timing for the end of this week. It's been kind of a hard task to stay focused on school with, you know, coming out of the winter and getting ready for spring break. Everyone's tired and just kind of wants to get away for a week. And so this nice weather has been really, really refreshing for everyone. I think everyone's really enjoying it. So yeah, that's all I got to say about that. So I am visiting my brother.
Hi, Matt.
And his wife.
I was just talking to Tim.
Hi everyone, this is me, Bethany.
It's my sister-in-law. And what are we going to do?
So, is mom there?
We're going to go grocery shopping, but we have to take money out of the groceries envelope because this is how we budget.
Really?
Boom. Budgeting after college.
Important. To get rid of the college
debt. Yeah. So
how much do we need?
I don't know. 16. I'm here for a week, though, and so, yeah, hopefully you'll see some fun things that we do. Or us lazing around. Either one is good.
What time is it? There.
So, Tim, do you want to tell everyone what you just did?
Yeah. I was going grocery shopping to pick up the bare necessities, one of which is always going to be milk. So I bought milk, 1%, $2.50, and purchased it, was carrying outside to the car, and it managed to slip out of my hands and smash on the ground in the parking lot. Splattering milk across the pavement, which was fantastic. Then some guy told me that I should tell them that it fell out of the bag so I could get a free gallon, but that would have been lying, so I didn't say that. I just said I dropped it, and they cleaned it up for me, but I had to buy another gallon of milk. But we might not tell Bethany.
So obviously, the clumsiness runs in the family a little bit. Also, look, there's mountains. Right there. So that's cool. And yeah, now
we don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know what we're gonna do.
Maybe play games.
Play games! Who doesn't love playing games?
Look it up.
Oh, yeah! That's what we're gonna do.
Oh, that's why. We got this thing on. Here, Tim and Peter! They're playing a sword game with each other. Their fingers are the swords.
No!
I'm telling them not to wreck anything.
My hands are so sweaty. Switch hands? Okay. Oh, I'm so sweaty. Okay.
See, there's the swords. They have to hurt each other.
Oh, I'm so close.
With my fingers.
How do you feel, Peter?
Oh, tired, but very happy.
Did you win?
Yeah, I sliced his leg off.
Tim, how do you feel, loser?
Oh, I think I had him. Oh. I was going for the kill. I was going for your chest.
I just got a little bit of leg. I don't even care.
Nice. Good job, guys.
That's a good game.
I don't really get tired of looking at these. Not much. That's probably one of the coolest things. I think we're going to head there later on this week. But for now, it is so bright out, as you can see by my squinty eyes. Ugh. And I'm gonna take a nap in the sun. Because that's how I do it. Alright, Bethany?
Yes.
Explain to me what we started last night.
We started a game of Monopoly.
Boom!
This hunk of money is mine.
She's kind of feeding us in that.
That is Peter's.
I am pretty poor.
That is Tim's.
And he's like,
as you notice, I'm the only one with a couple 500s.
Yeah, but also, as you notice, you don't have as much property as we do.
Ah, look at the board. These are mine. Yeah. Do you see them anywhere else?
Yeah, there.
Spears!
And I have one. I have a house on Illinois Ave.
What's the lesson we can learn from this, Peter?
That I am going to win. It's the American story. If you work hard enough, you'll come from behind and win. And that's what I'm gonna do in this Monopoly game.
Don't mess with women.
No, that's not
kick your butt every time.
Not even it. Anyways, well, let's get a light on in here.
Okay.
One of these?
Actually.
Oh, over there. Because this is very dark. Anyways, there we go. It's been a good week. Obviously, as you've seen.
Everyone, and please look at Peter's tan line.
Oh, wait.
Can you
wait.
See it? Yes. Right there.
Oh yeah, there. Yeah, I fell asleep in the sun today.
How hot was it, Peter, here?
It was 78 Fahrenheit, which is pretty warm. yeah, so that was what I did this week, and I mean, next week you'll see more of me hanging out here. I'm gonna leave on Sunday, so I got some more time. I got quite a bit. So yeah, we'll for sure do some fun things. And I'll try and remember to take you alone.
Mountains, beaches, you know. Can't go wrong in California.